Welcome back. So, looks like it got upgraded to a 5.2 magnitude earthquake that hit 54 kilometers west of Tyonek, Alaska at 8:48 a.m. Central Standard Time and a depth of 100.5 kilometers. So, if you happen to have felt the earthquake, let me know in the comment section below and from where. Stay safe out there. See you in the next video. Bye.